But the good news is they held on fourth on third down. So now fourth down for the Utes. Punting with Sean Selwood.
Got it. Blocked. And recovered by Robert Blanton. He blocked it and recovered it untouched off the edge. This is a poor job by Utah and a tremendously athletic play by Blanton.
Blanton with the block and the recovery and the Irish touchdown.
He's going to come off the edge. Right here. This guy has got to get a piece of him. They ignore him. Only two men rushing. Blanton makes the easy block, picks up the Sunday hop. Touchdown.
For a touchdown, Robert Blanton blocks it, recovers it, and the Irish have the lead for the first time. Notre Dame football brought to you by Valvoline.